Yeah, but you imagine all these hotels and that, we used to, it was all well off then, weren't they?
You could argue that the country is now built around the car. It was then built around the horse.
Of course.
As you say, the stopping places, everything.
Everywhere,
change your horse.
So I was watching pole dark the other night, right?
Watching pole dark. I can pull 25 miles a day, 2 tonne on here, Norfolk Flat. I hit the hills round Dorset to get it, 15 acres.
So how long would it take him to get from Cornwall up to London then?
Cornwall to London.
If you've got two, a pair in hand,
you've only got 15 days.
Yeah, because...